Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettle has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettle. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettle is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettle down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Army Cam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
What's the first name you remember?
Where are you taking him?
You will be a god among men.
just started shooting. Help me.